Beyonce and Solange are back in the news because of their father, and they might not like what he has to say. He has done it again. Mathew Knowles has angered fans of Queen Bey while promoting his new book entitled Racism from the Eyes of a Child. In a new interview, Knowles claimed that Beyonce and Solange would not be so successful if they were dark-skinned and threw Mariah Carey, Rihanna, and Nicki Minaj under the bus. Knowles said, "When it comes to black females, who are the people who get their music played on the pop radio? Think about it: Mariah Carey, Rihanna, the female rapper Nicki Minaj, my kids, Beyonce and Solange, and what do they all have in common?" He also claimed that he dated white women because he felt like taking revenge on white men, and confessed that he thought Beyonce's mother, Tina, was Caucasian. Some say that Beyonce's father is just trying to sell his book. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.